You ask Tiger to solve. This deals with linear equations with one unknown. The final result is p equals negative 172. Let's solve it step by step. Swap sides. Group all constants on the right side of the equation. Subtract 10 from both sides. Group like terms. Simplify the arithmetic. Isolate the p. Multiply both sides by inverse fraction 4 over negative 1. Group like terms. Multiply the coefficients. Simplify the arithmetic. And so the final result is p equals negative 172.